Found a Bigfoot in my yard. Look at this. Let's see if we can follow it. Right there. Another one there. They're all like 5 feet apart. Kind of losing it. There we go. Right here. Next one right there. Going right through these trees here. That's a Bigfoot. Look how big these steps are, man. Then I lose it. Let's go follow back the other way. Okay, it's my footprints on the right. Right here. And then there's these big giant ones on the left. About every 4 feet. There. There's gotta be a Bigfoot. Print there, print there. Let's follow it over here. It's hard to see it now because the sun ain't on them. But they're every couple feet. Starting to get dark, it's hard to see him, but there's my Bigfoot. See, it goes all the way up to that hill. Let's keep following it. See the Bigfoot or some kid running, or some kind of animal that came through and melted a little bit and got all distorted. Look at this. Heck is this? Now you got a million deer in here screwing it up. Boy, it's hard to see it now. I lost it. Oh, there's one right there. Right there. And right there. There, there, there they are. There, there, there. Man, it walks around the whole yard. That's a Bigfoot, man. It's gotta be. The heck is it?